We have the British flag here, but not our American flag. We have the maritime martial law military flag, and we have the British flag. That is terrible.